Dear boys and girls of ECAT, MCAT, NTS and GAT, again I'm of the opinion I'm trying to direct the boys and girls of ECAT, MCAT, NTS and GAT, and particularly rest of the others, because a preposition plays a significant role in examination. Is that clear? So today I have chalk out filling the blank of preposition. Now the question is fill in the blanks in each sentence by choosing the most suitable preposition from the choices given below. Is that clear? Actually, prepositions jo hai wo bahut aham role ada karti hai. Ye khaas taur par ECAT ke, MCAT ke aur NTS aur GAT ke imtihanon mein ye aksar aata hai. Aur iske alawa jo dusre test hain, matlab job ke liye, unme bhi ye cheez aati hai. So, lehada, I am of the opinion that the boys or girls of, I mean that way, these tests must be very careful. Is that clear? Now, the first one is, he resigned dash allegations that he was involved in drug trafficking. Is that clear? I would like to repeat once again. He resigned dash allegations, ilzambad jisko kehte ho, that he was involved in drug trafficking. Theek hai, drug trafficking mein wo illegal activity mein involved hai. Theek hai, ab hamare paas char options hain. Option A hai for, option B hai after, option C hai under, and option D hai over. So, four options hain hamare paas. Is that clear? So, four options hain. Yani option A, theek hai, for, option B, after, option C, under, option D, over. So, in mein kaun si preposition aani chahiye? Theek hai, to chale main padhta hu. He resigned dash allegations. ठीक है, that he was involved in drug trafficking. ठीक, अब चार options हैं. I would like to repeat once again. Option A for, option B after, option C under and option D over. तो चले अब हम इसको करते हैं. बड़ा easy है. He resigned after, B is our answer. Is that clear? After allegations, इल्जामात लगाने के बाद, that he was involved in drug trafficking. यानी उसने रिजाइन दे दिया क्योंकि उस पर ये इल्जाम लगा के वो इवल एक्टिविटी में शामिल है. ठीक है, तो चलें अब हम अगला करते हैं.